never had many. Last night she threw at him an old shoe. Of kisses she didn't throw any. The trouble it started about his weak face. She told him how much he could spend. When he kicked, she said, I'm going home to Mama. But she didn't, so that's the end. It happens in many families when you're married a year or more. It happens in many families, so newlyweds don't get sore. She packed her trunk, was all a bluff, she went as far as the door. It happens in many families when you're married a year or more. 2 years ago, he was married to Flo, a flirting he hadn't done any. But last week he fell for his typewriter nail. On her he spent many a penny. Last night he invited her out to a show. For a moment he thought himself blind. Just imagine his feelings when he turned around. His wife was a man behind. It happens in many families when you're married a year or more. It happens in many families, so newlyweds don't get sore. His wife was lucky and beat him home. He slept all night at the door. It happens in many families when you're married a year or more. 4 years ago, he was married to Flo. Of children now they have quite many. Their oldest boy, Ray, played hooky one day. Some kid rubbered on him named Benny. His mother was angry and grabbed a big stick. And under the house the boy flew. When the old man came home, he crawled under for him. Ray said, is she after you too? It happens in many families when you're married a year or more. It happens in many families, so newlyweds don't get sore. He spanked him where, you can imagine, until his hands they were sore. It happens in many families when you're married a year.